Good morning, guys. Welcome back to Edinburgh. Off to Dundee against Dundee United this morning. Just trying to sort out my train tickets, but yeah, really excited for today's game. I'll speak to you when we get there. It's really busy. Interesting.
I come this is a
welcome to Tannadice Street, home of Dundee Store, Dundee United, Dundee United's training ground. Football fans heaven. One of the closest derbies in world football. Literally a road separating Dundee United and Dundee. This game's obviously at Dundee. But yeah, hopefully I have to come back for Dundee United one day. Imagine living there. You'd be in heaven. Hopefully no penalty shootout because I need to catch my flight.
Family stand.
1-1, 5 minutes to go, but I've got a flight to catch. Ah! There's either going to be a late winner or a penalty shootout, and I can't miss it. I've got to miss it. Gutted. But if I can get any footage of the penalty shootout, I'll insert it now. But if not, I will see you in the next video. I hope you've enjoyed. If we hit 250 likes, that'd be awesome. And I'll see you next weekend for the start of my FA Cup journey, where I'm trying to go from the extra preliminary round all the way to the final, starting on Friday night at Flackwell Heath. And now I've got to really get a run on. So I will see you soon. Take care, bye.